This next question is, what are eagle whistles made from?
Well, the ones I've seen are the eagle whistles are made from the wing of an eagle. It's this very long, hollow bone, and that's what they made. They made them out of from there, and it's like I said, it's up to them again how long they're gonna make it or how big, how short. It's up to the person that carries the eagle whistle. Yeah.
Are they? Can you make them from golden eagles too?
Like I said, it's up to individually.